Hello, 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 hello. What's going on, chat? What's going on, everyone? How are we doing? How was your day, boys? Boys and gals. Hey, listen. My day. Tell you, we did a lot today. We had a very exciting day today. I won't bore you guys going into that much detail, though. How about we just go and get some games in? What do you guys think? Huh? Does that sound fun?
Hey, Robert. How was your day today?
Oh, hey, what's up, Keeley's old-ass haircut? My day today? I mean, it was good. What did I do? I mean, I can explain it all to you if you want. This is Robert, and we're going to be going through a typical day in my life. Now, today's a weekday, so typically I would be working right now, and that would be incredibly boring. However, they gave me off for the holidays, so we're just going to treat this like it's a normal weekend. And as you guys already saw, my dog woke me up in the morning by laying on top of my head, which means that it is his breakfast time. He's already eaten, so now we're going to go ahead and make my breakfast. So for some people that know me, they know that my breakfast of champions is Eggo waffles, except we're not gonna be making them in a toaster. Oh no. No, we're gonna make them the Rob way, and this is going to be spectacular. If you don't start your day with some crazy Eggo waffles, watch this video, watch how I do this, and you might wanna rethink your life. So all you're gonna do real quick is put 4 Eggo waffles on the stovetop. You don't have to put 4, but I put 4 because your boy can eat. Then when your Eggos get a nice little crisp around the edge, then you flip them over once. We're gonna flip them back, so don't make them a little too crispy. It's all about the process, baby. Then I'm gonna let the other side get a little bit crispier than the other one was, and I'm gonna flip them back over, and then we're gonna put the butter on. And then I'm gonna actually let the butter cook on the stove, not on the waffle, and we're gonna brown it a little bit, and then we're gonna dip the Eggo waffles into the brown butter. And then for some finishing touches, we got some Trader Joe's ground cinnamon, and we're going to just sprinkle that on top. And then we're gonna put some syrup on it, because your boy loves syrup. And then voila, you have the best Eggo waffles you will ever eat in your entire life if you make them like this, and I swear on that. Bon appetit. Oh yeah. Let me tell you something, that right there is gonna make you wanna smack your mama and tell her, hey Hirsch! So plans for the day aren't too crazy. I just got done vacuuming everything because the dog made a mess on my bedroom floor. Gonna show you a quick setup, then taking him for a walk, and we're going to meet the lady, and we're taking him to a nice dog park with some of our friends who also have a dog. So yeah, it should be pretty exciting. Now we're gonna do a quick tour of my setup, which is basically just my room. Here is my bed with my little dog Mozzie laying on it being a little shit. Okay, there we go. My nightstand, which is right now where I have my Nintendo Switch, so I play that before I go to bed. Waiting to get that set up to a third monitor that we're gonna be installing here, but here is my setup. We have 2 monitors. This one on the right here is on its way out. I just ordered a new one. 1440p one off of Amazon that should be here in like 2 days, I think. So that one will be gone. I have a third ultra wide monitor that my work sent me that we're gonna mount right above here, and that's gonna be where I play my Nintendo Switch. But other than that, we have some advanced GG shakers because your boy likes to drink advanced, some chapstick because your boy's lips get chapped. I have a Ducky 1-2 mini frozen llama keyboard. Love this thing, had it for about a year now, I think. We have the Stream Deck in the back, which I use a little bit. I keep forgetting to set things up on it. Go XLR, awesome, love it. Except I didn't know I had to buy a better microphone, so now we have the Shure XM7B, whatever, I don't know. Honestly, I truly don't know what's in it. And then there we have the PCs. So let's take a closer look at that. So So your boy had to turn his flash on for this one so we could get inside there and see. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what the specs are. This is a pre-built. All I know is that right there is a 3070, and then I have an AMD Ryzen 7. I believe that's 32 gigs of RAM. I could be wrong. Some NZXT cooling system. I really don't know anything about PCs. All I know is that I couldn't get a 3070 unless it was for like $1,500. And then I looked on NZXT last year towards Christmas time, and this build had a 3070 in it, and everything in it was an upgrade, and it cost the same amount as just getting a 3070 off some scalper. So I took it. Got some nice stickers on the back. Shout out Space Station Gaming, Gamer Advantage, and then Create Supply. If you don't know, Optic Create, I was fortunate enough to have him do my logo, which was awesome. He sent me that with it. So that was pretty cool. And then behind we have a Lovesac beanie. If you've never sat on one of these, it's actually like insanely comfortable. My dog really, really liked it when I first got him, but he was an unpotty trained puppy and he kind of like pissed all over it. So there was like a fur coat that I took off of it, never put it back on because you just keep jumping on it. And I mean, it doesn't smell like pee anymore, but I just don't really want to move it or use it. It's in this corner, so he mostly just sits on it when I'm streaming. He either sits and sleeps there or he'll sleep on the bed. But yeah, we have that. And then up here we have my vinyl wall with a couple missing, and then we have the Nano Leafs. I love these things, except one night in my sleep, my dog woke up, decided he wanted to play with some wires, and chewed the power cable completely off the adapter. So I need a replacement for that so I can get those to work again, because I love those and I miss those. And then these are the ones that fell off of it. We have Flower Boy, Tyler the Creator. Logic, his first album. We have Stony, Post Malone's first album. This one was actually my favorite one. I'm very sad that it's gone. And then Everybody, Logic's, I think that's his third album. And then I have a couple vinyls that I didn't have enough hangers for, so they actually never made it to my wall. My little piggies are down there if you saw, I'm sorry. We have the Eminem Show. I'm pretty sure these are all just Eminem. Let's see, yeah, the Marshall Mathers LP2. This was actually one of my favorite Eminem albums. I know it's old. Oh, the Spider-Man Homecoming vinyl. I really want to hang this up, but this would have gone on the wall, but this casing that's on it isn't really going to hang if I put it on one of those hangers. We have Eminem Encore, and then we have the Marshall Mathers LP1. So yeah. So I was a little late getting everything together for him. So we're gonna go to the girl's house and we're gonna walk him there. But we're just enjoying the ride. We're about to get on the highway and we're about to party. Woo! So we just left the dog park and I dropped Mozzie off at home. Decided to come get some dinner. Yeah, the dog park was sick. You have to pay to get in, but it was free. They give you a bunch of beers and coffee and food while your dog just runs around and shoots the shit. So that was fun. I went and grabbed some halal, guys. If you haven't had it, it's phenomenal. Highly recommend. I don't know where they are though in the world besides near me and DC. But I left Mozzie alone at home. Haven't been gone that long, but he's a little dramatic. So when we get home, I'm gonna film his reaction. And we're gonna see what it's like when I come home after being gone for a couple minutes. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Hey, bud. Okay. This is disappointing because he usually is whining and barking, so I thought that would be some good content, but I guess we're not getting that today. So this is our halal, guys. We're about to crack this open. Just to describe what's going on here, there's rice, there's lettuce, tomato, there's some pita bread right here. I got a combo, so it's like gyro meat or gyro meat. And then the combo comes with chicken as well, but they have spicy chicken for a limited time, so I decided to try that. Then they douse it with this white sauce, which is phenomenal. I got more on the side, more white sauce on the side, and then they gave me a hot sauce on the side. Now, I like spicy, like I do. This stuff will kill you. Like, they'll put it on your food when you get there, and they'll be like, how many lines do you want? Dude, if you ever go, get half a line, because, like, just to test it out, because you will die. Like, it's actually insane, but, yeah, so this is dinner, so we are going to resume when dinner ends. I made some changes to the setup, so I'll show the new setup, the before and after from earlier in the video, but, yeah, so let's just enjoy this. Okay, so dinner's done. Wanted to show the last couple changes to my setup. So last time, this right here was my main monitor. That was right here. And then I had a really crappy Amazon curved one as my second. Now replace that. This is a brand new Omen 27-inch 1440p 240Hz monitor. So I'm just testing it out. It's bigger than that one. So when I play games on this, like everything's kind of feeling off. I'm adjusting to the new size. So that's been fun. But yeah, so now I have this one, and then my old monitor I made vertical. Yeah, so those are pretty much the changes to the setup. So there you go, that's basically a typical day of the life. Mostly just spend a lot of time with my dog and my girlfriend. Yeah, that's what I do on the weekends. If it's the weekdays, I'm working. So what I'm gonna do right now, which I won't include, is I'm going to start editing a couple videos for YouTube. And then I am going to start a stream for tonight, streaming every day. I know I shouldn't be doing that, but it's fun and I like it. So yeah, that's my day. Hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Just wanna say if there's any other top 25 contestants watching this, I wish you all the best of luck. I know this has been a long journey, and it's had its challenges, but it's been fun and I'm happy I got to meet a lot of you. And yeah, just best of luck to everyone, and I can't wait to find out who the top three are. So with that, take care everyone, and we'll talk soon. Peace. Bad bitch. No, you ain't know. Bad bitch. Bad bitch. Body bitch. Make that body flip. You know I don't know karate, bitch. We dropping bodies, bitch. They say shooting is my hobby.